This might just be a grinding segment. What a shock.
Hey.
May I be of service?
Hostile target detected.
lost anyone before. This failure is... We may have some trouble.
Alive.
Looking to light yellow. Do for you.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help. Help if I can.
What I'm leaning on doing is heading to the satellite array and trying to clear out the rest of those mutants by Finch Farm. So we'll head to Finch Farm where we can sleep. We can't use their workshop. And maybe I should try the Ironworks again, or the Foundry, whatever it's called, where you have to get the sword back and Jake. I feel more confident about that with this riffle. Excuse me. These racist fucks. I should kill them both. Well, maybe not her, but, you know. That guy is clearly a fucking hick.
Hey.
Yes, sir.
Your gunshots? We'll check it out. Check out our ammo anyways. What do we have? Crap ton of missiles that I don't even know how to use. Whoa, 4,038 rounds? Okay, now we're talking. I think we can clack, clack, clack a little bit more now. What is this noise from down here? Happen over here that often. Get to the chopper! I'll be block. Arnold does play chess. What would his rating be? I don't know. I've never seen one of his games. But I guarantee you he's no pushover. He's probably pretty good. You know, I would imagine Arnold's not a dumb guy, not at all. It's, you know, Arnold Schwarzenegger. I mean, shit. That guy's just, he's gotta be pretty good at chess. Enjoyed some of his movies, that's for sure. Best Schwarzenegger movie, wow. It's gotta be T2. For me, it's gotta be T2. I never got into the Conan. Watched Red Sonja when I was a kid, like really young, and I loved it. At one point, that was my favorite movie, but I haven't seen that movie in probably almost 40 years. I don't even know when that came out, but I don't remember anything about that movie except when I was a kid, I really liked it. And I think he's in the movie. It's a Conan movie, he's gotta be in it. But the T2, that movie will stand the test of time forever. It still looks good. Highly entertaining, it's a hell of a good story. Time travel is tough to write, not that I would know, but that's what I've heard. And Cameron pulls it off brilliantly. Terrific crew, performing cast, that is. Predator, I really like Predator. That movie is awesome. T2 is a more enjoyable watch.
Hey.
And I like True Lies. I really do. I think it's a funny movie. It's very entertaining. It's fun. It's a lot of, there's a lot of cheese in it, but you know that. You know that going into it. You know, Tom Arnold's in it. How serious can it be? It's not. That's the point. One of the points. It's got its drawbacks, don't get me wrong, but it's funny. I would not mind watching that. You know, as having that as a choice for one of my next movies to watch, True Lies. But yeah, cool, definitely. I will watch that
Heads
at
up.
Some point. That's the kind of thing where if it's on television, I've seen it a zillion times, I'll watch it. If I'm somewhere where there's TV, I don't do TV at my home, not at all. When's the last time I got TV and paid for it? Never. If it happens to come with the unit... that was about when Aaron Rodgers won the Super Bowl for Green Bay. I did watch that. And I actually tested the cable to see if it worked. Because, Aaron Rodgers is trying to win a Super Bowl, and Green Bay won. I don't know who... I have no idea who they played. That was about 10 years ago, roughly. But I tested it there. And then at the next spot in Cupertino... I did have cable TV. I had television, but then I moved the television somewhere too far away from the antenna, and I didn't even care. Television is garbage. There's nothing on, ever. You get a zillion channels, and there's nothing to watch, unless it's a good movie from the past, the ones these days. I wouldn't even know. I wouldn't even want to watch them. All the ones out of this country look like shit. Because something's already been done way better before, and they're just too lazy or stupid to figure out something new. So they say, fuck it, and just remake. What they ought to do is re-release. Not remake. Re-release. You know, just release the same movie as it was, or offer some bonus content, whatever. In theaters. I'd actually see a flick or two then. In the theater. Hey. Okay, what's the plan? Everybody's looking at me. This is weird. All these settlers, like, stop looking at me. What are you doing? Stop looking at me, swan. All right, so let's head to Finch Farm. I do like Kindergarten Cop also. It's a fun movie. And better is Twins. Twins is actually really good. I haven't seen Twins in forever, but I would watch that movie tonight if I had it. Maybe. Commando, didn't like. Terminator, very good. It's aged somewhat, but an outstanding flick. Are there Conans I didn't see? Go on the inside here, I think.
chained on the other side. I need to assign someone to this. It seems to be growing well.
One thing you should know, stranger. Don't mess with that old insane asylum.
I need to assign someone to this. I need to assign someone to this.
What? Why would I have to investigate it? I've already... Well, I haven't been inside, but I've killed all the mercs on the outside. That's weird. I don't get it. Part of me wants to go to that ironworks. Press my luck. Peter Tamarkin. Rest in peace. Whammy! No whammy, no man. Ah, whammy! Let's see if there's somebody patrolling this joint. If so, we'll kill him.
Hey there.
Are you kidding me? Vats fucked up that hard? I'll have to reload. This is, I mean, okay, Bethesda, what the fuck are you doing? I critted Abraham Lynch. Fucking shit. Good job, Bats. Okay, another minus for this game. Yeah, that's a minus, I don't know how much, but that's... It's like the water purification, the big one, you know, the second level water pump, and you can't drink water from it. That's just stupid. This shit right here? Like, Vats? You know, I mean, clean up your shit. I get, you know, in real life, friendly fire, yeah, I believe me, I understand. But... Fuck this. Walk all the way back there, and then not shoot a motherfucker. I hate repeating what I just fucking did. Grinding is different because you gain experience. Here I have to just walk all the way back. This is stupid. Good job, Vats. You're real fucking smart. Yeah, the AI is gonna take over the world. Yeah, right. Not if Bethesda's programming that shit. It's gonna be a piece of shit.
lighten your load. Glad to be of service.
Hey.
Yes.
Hey.
Yes, sir.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
Got it. It. Sweet. Nice. Heads up.
Sure. Go ahead and take a look.
Heads up.
Hope you find what you're looking for. That's a museum quality piece.
Thank you.
Got it.
Help if I can. Happy to help if I can.
Area secured, General.
Let's take a look at what you've got. Thank you. I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me.
Look alive.
Yes, sir.
Look alive.
Sure. Go ahead and take a look. You might want to drop some of those things you're carrying.
You know what? We're right by the ironworks. Let's, or the foundry. I don't know what it's actually called. Let's check it out. cutscene time. And then let's see if we can do this. This is a shot in the dark. I don't think we can do this. And actually, that movie is really funny. That's an entertaining movie. A Shot in the Dark, Peter Sellers, the Pink Panther, the original. The ending, I don't understand. I don't get it. But there's a lot I don't get about that movie. But it's very entertaining and it's really funny. It's very well done. It's a very funny movie. I don't know movies, but in terms of just sitting down, it's on the TV, you're gonna laugh. That guy's, he's funny. And the movie's entertaining. There's no doubt about it. Up there with T2, somewhat, in terms of just entertainment, you know, with Predator and True Lies. Yeah, definitely. Absolutely. Totally different genre, but funny. Very funny.
Tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Oh, were those your guys? I thought they were just trying to throw me a barbecue.
Huh? Like your style, stranger. Been a while since anyone had the guts to talk to me like that.
See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
They're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Donovan, Donovan.
Can we move this along?
Please,
I've
let
got
me
places
go.
To be.
What
I
you
just wanted
be,
to provide
Jake?
For my family. I don't know if I can do this.
Last chance, Jake. If you don't kill the prisoner before I count to three.
Oh, now it's time!
Just a repeat. We can't, we just don't inflict enough damage. We have no armor. We would need power armor for this. That's what we need. Power armor with a lot of AP where we can take out the help and then take out slag because we can't leave that room. We could also try to jump underneath where slag is. Not jump, but just go underneath. That would be an idea. Let's just go to Finch Farm and see if we can clear out the array.
Well, couldn't you have asked me first, woman? I had to dig around in that pile for 2 hours straight to find those damn things.
Really? Stop and ask about every piece of scrap you left laying around? I'd need a week just to tidy up the house. That's why we made that rule in the first place. And let me remind you, Abraham Lowell Finch, that you agreed to it.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
I'll believe it when I see it.
That's a good line.
Looking at all this equipment makes me feel right at home. That would be more efficient if it was a holotape.
I think I disagree, because if it was a holotape, it might be able to be hacked. But if it's in print, you can't hack it. You have to actually have it physically. I'd rather have it physically. Like all this digital media game shit. Oh, you have to download this, download that. Fuck that. Give me the disc. Give me the disc. I don't want to have to be hooked up to the internet for anything. Unless I want to. Period. So, you know, give me the disc and I'll have a standalone system and it's cool. No problem. Because if you're online, you can get hacked. Motherfucker!
Got it.
find what you're looking for. Happy to help.
This is Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Ascalon in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that matters.
If I can.
You know, good dude right there. You know, looking out for his allies when he's dying and he knows it. He's not, you know, he's not being greedy, if you will. He's trying to help his allies, trying to help people continue to move on. The guy died nobly. I don't know how he got injured, but it was super mutants, clearly. They overran the place. Took over, blah blah blah. He got shot in a fucking artery and bled to death. Ouch. I don't even know what to say. I mean, ouch doesn't, like, that's just ouch casually. But, you know, if you really think about it, that's a lot more than fucking ouch. That is, how does that work when you bleed to death? I don't know what happens to the body. A part of me doesn't want to know, but a part of me does want to know because of this. This is not Ferris Bueller. It's spelled differently. Thank goodness. But this guy went out thinking about his allies. Which, you know, and that, according to the holotape, in that situation, that's all he could do. Just help others with the holotape. That's fucked up, but I guess it's the way it is here. Oh, shit. Oh, all the way up here. I didn't know that. Huh. This is interesting. Okay, so we go to Theta. All right, let's go back to Finch Farm and save. Cleared out these super mutants. There we go. Okay, so let's we can't clear this. Well, hang on. Let's see if we can. Hang on. I'm gonna jump. I didn't jump at all. This is not a platformer. And if it was, shit, I wouldn't be playing it. All that timing shit, I did that when I was a kid. You know, beat Mario, Super Mario Brothers, beat Super Mario 3, never beat 2. Never, no. And that's about all the platforming I have ever defeated. And I've played those games recently, and I can't beat either one. I don't have the timing down. I don't know where to go. It's not an RPG, so I can't grind. You have to know it. I don't know it well enough, but they're fun. Those two games are really fun. Very well done. Outstanding. And should be in the Hall of Fame of gaming. No doubt. No fucking doubt. Save. Alright, we're gonna head back to the bluff. And then unload our shit, go up to Theta.
Anyone before. This failure is new to me. Mr. Salem. He said they got a tarberry bog set up in an old swimming pool.
Hey, good for them. Nice to see them get back on their feet.
Hey.
Yes, sir.
Tarberry bog in a pool. Wish I'd thought of that.
Paladin Brandis.
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Are you Brandis?
What? Who are you? Where did you hear that name?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
I'm glad I was able to help.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Paladin?
Look, just take what you need and go.
Thank you.
never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me.
Heads up.
Ready of service.
All right, I think we're gonna stop it here. We did a quest, a side quest line. How about that? Legendary, nice. That was not bad, that guy was pretty cool. And that helps. You know, if you act cool, I will be cool too. If you act like a punk, I will react violently in this game, of course. Speaking. Beat two. Ba-bam. Boom. Oh, yeah. Dundada. Okay. That will do it. Today was very good to me. I hope it was to you too. No matter when you're watching this or who you are, have a good, as in non-evil. And there's going to be a little bit of evil. You might have some evil thoughts, or someone else might. Yeah, of course. But overall, have a good day. July 20th, 2022 is a good day in my books. Carlson is not going to play for the World Championship. Holy shit. Wow. I mean, we knew that. There was hints and, you know, we kind of knew that was going to be a possibility, a strong possibility, but today it was made official. And, you know, hats off to Carlson. He's the world champion. He can do whatever the fuck he wants. Period. If he doesn't want to play for the world championship, fine. And he's going to continue to play. He's not retiring. He's going to be in Croatia, I think, tomorrow. He's going to play in the Olympiad. Board one. Board one. Carlsen plays board one, of course. Carlsen plays board one for Norway, who's now... the country, Norway, is now a chess powerhouse. And they always will be because of one, not one, but because of Carlsen, his performance over the board. It's going to be Nepo against Ding. And what will be really interesting, I mean, there's been a bunch of Russian champions, no doubt, but what if Ding wins a Chinese world chess champion? China already is very strong. This will only go to further that strength. I love Nepo. I do. I'm rooting for him, but I'm also rooting for Ding. I mean, this is a match where you can't lose. If you love chess, if you love the future of chess, you're thinking about, okay, Nepo is cool. Nepo's a good dude. I never met him. But I like, you know, his public statements, his Twitter, you know, the guy was having a bad, he was playing Blitz, playing like shit for him, according to him. And he's like, fuck it. He goes and gets a bottle of whiskey, comes back and plays better. Yeah. Okay. That's real people shit. You know, that's nothing, you know, that's not typical GM communication, but I can relate to this guy. And then Ding is just flat out good. Well, flat out good has been good. 2800, he's past that. And China is the emerging power, one of India, China, and I think the United States, and of course Russia, are emerging powers. There might be others, yes, but these are the big ones. You know, China's always going to be good from now on, always. Period. So I guarantee you all of that is going into Ding. All of that Chinese chess power is going into him to win. For whatever reason, doesn't matter. But Ding Liren can flat out play chess. Period. I've seen his games. That guy is good. Evil if you're his opponent. It's a point of view, but he's a strong player. There is no doubt about it. And there's going to be more strong chess from China, from India, from the United States, and from Russia, and from other countries as well. So today was huge in the chess world. And I saw the headline at NPR. Carlsen's not going to defend it at NPR. I was like, holy shit! So I read it, then of course I went to Chessbase and read their article, which was lengthier, but interesting. Very much so. You're looking at the mattress while I talk. Yes, you're welcome. This is the way we end our segments. You look at a fucking shit-stained, blood-stained mattress. Yay! Enjoy. Thanks for watching.